is the story of two men who live half a world apart and who enjoy very different lifestyles.
Down, Wiley. It's not your birthday.
Two men whose lives are tied faithfully together by the Army's new XM-10 Annihilator tank.
Oh, hi. Do you have a bathroom?
Dudley Moore plays Wiley, the not-so-successful engineer who helps design the tank.
Thank you so much.
You lose this job, you don't come home.
If the dip doesn't work today, it will be thanks to jerk-offs like you!
No. No.
Eddie Murphy plays Landry, the reluctant young lieutenant assigned to test the tank.
If Superman were a tank driver, he'd drive the super tank.
Get out of the way! We're having some problems with the tank!
Run away!
This lousy tank!
Who built this thing anyway?
Wiley. Koopa.
Wiley learns that other people are interested in the secret plans for the new tank.
It is Thunder, a lunatic who expects me to meet him in 20 minutes in the parking lot. There's just one thing I want to say.
What, worm?
And 10,000 miles away, Lieutenant Landry stumbles into a battle zone.
Do Michael Jackson! Now do James Brown!
Ow! If the wham overheats, its thermal level could make the dip malfunction. Wham?
No! The wham is overheating! What the hell is a wham?
Use of the
thermoelectric
effect between the two.
Dudley Moore, Eddie Murphy, Kate Capshaw.
Hi.
It's America's best defense.
Wait a second, you're making a mistake here. I'm not in this war.